When contractors are working, building, constructing, or repairing, that is a sign of progress. It deserves our patience and appreciation as these men and women work to build a better tomorrow.